this is my bag of goodies. So let's just see what all it's got. Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be talking about some top, cheap, budget-friendly products which will definitely not burn a hole in your pocket. Just so you know, I bought these products before the lockdown. I've been experimenting and testing various products and these are my top favorites which I have come up with. Also guys, I'm having some really bad menstrual cramps, so I'll be sipping my hot water along with some lemon juice squeezed in it. Meanwhile, if you want to grab some snacks or drinks, go grab them right now so that we can proceed with the video. Is my holy grail and it's the Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. I absolutely love this product. Like, I have tried so many face cleansers, but I always end up picking up this from the departmental store. Since I have acne prone skin, this is like a savior for me, guys. Trust me, I absolutely love it because this really works wonders for your skin. My next product, any guesses? So, this is the Vaseline Daily Sun Protection SPF 50. Earlier, I was using different sorts of sunscreens. I always ended up mixing my sunscreen with a moisturizer, and I think I was reading somewhere that if you mix your sunscreen with a moisturizer, the SPF comes down a bit, which is why I purchased this sun protection moisturizer. It's absolutely amazing. This not only has the sun protection qualities, but it also glides on like a moisturizer on your skin. So yeah, I've been using it quite a lot now, and I think that it's quite a nice product. So now, the thing is that guys, I have been in the sun for quite some time every day, and I was having a really tanned skin. And I tried like n number of face packs. I zeroed it down to this Lotus Detan pack. You just have to apply it like 2 times a week, and if you continuously use it for like 10 to 15 days, you will notice decrease in your tanning. At least a month for it to work, like completely remove the tan off your skin. But like if you use it for 10 to 15 days, it will reduce your tan to a great extent. So this is again one of my favorites. I have no idea how refreshing this is. So my next product is these Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color. I had never tried this brand before, but then I was reading some reviews online. I heard quite some good reviews about these and I thought of giving them a try. And this costs around 100 rupees each, and I think they are so budget friendly. Quality of these is so good. You just have to swipe it once on your lip and it's going to stay put. Just let it dry for like a couple of seconds and then it's going to stay throughout the day. Guys, superb. Like, go grab them and you will not regret. I am personally telling this to you. In case you want to see the swatches of these lipsticks, do mention it in the comment section below, and if there is a good response for it, I will definitely swatch this on the Wednesday swatches. So the next is this Livon Shake and Spray Serum. You must be able to see that there are two different liquids in this. So it has some glossiers along with vitamin B fortified water. So you just have to shake it, apply it to your hair, and yeah, this is going to give you the best shine, and it also tames some frizz. So this comes very, very handy. If you just want to try it out, you can buy a smaller bottle also. Initially, I thought that I'll only be presenting 5 products to you, but when I was going through my entire collection, there were 2 of these bonus products which I thought that I must mention because they are really quality products, and I thought that you guys should definitely try these ones. Next up are these 2 mini travel-friendly perfumes. The first one is in Yardley London Morning Dew, and the second one is Engage Day and Night. Guys, whenever I travel, I make sure to carry these along because they are so travel-friendly, superb perfumes. Like, they smell amazing. This is more of that summery, fresh kind of a perfume. While this has like 2 switches in it, when you open the first one, this one is for the day, and when you open the second one, this one is for the nighttime. So I think these 2 perfumes were definitely worth mentioning. Alright, so my final product. So the final add-on product which I would like to talk about is this Biotique Biofruit Whitening Lip Balm. As I mentioned in my previous videos, I have pigmented lips and this has really helped me with my pigmentation. Apply it for like a week or so and you will already see that your lip pigmentation has reduced to a great extent. Apply it for like a month or 2 and your lip pigmentation will definitely disappear. This product has a tint to it. If you are expecting a clear lip balm, this one is not for you. It's for those who want to have less pigmented lips while having a beautiful tint on their lips. It has a very fresh, fruity flavor to it. And in this lip balm, they give you 8 grams of product. Like I've seen so many lip balms, they don't give you 8 grams of product. They either give you 5 grams of product, maybe 2 or 3 grams of product. But this really gives you 8 grams of product and is not expensive. It costs just rupees 175, and which is why I thought that this is definitely very, very budget friendly and good for your pocket. Alright guys, here I've completed my list of some of the top budget friendly products, and I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. So if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I was checking my analytics and around 79% of you watch my video but don't subscribe to it. So I would request you all to please hit that subscribe button. And yeah, I think that is all. So I will see you next time. Bye-bye.